Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a group in email in Gmail. So if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel, and also turn on notification. Now here you can see we are in our Gmail account. Okay, so what you have to do, you need to click on Google Apps, and here you can see contacts. You need to open this in a new tab. Okay, now here you can see all the contacts. Now here you can see a create level, right? So you have to give the group name, right? So let's suppose I'm just giving this group name as group one. Okay, now I'm just going to this group. Okay, and let's suppose you want to add any kind of contacts you want. Simply you can see, you can just add to group one. Okay, you can change the level as you know, as you have set the group. So that's how you can create a group. And here you can see, if I search for my contacts, and here you can see these, I have selected group one, so it's showing the all the contacts of group one. Okay, so if you want to, you know, send them any kind of mail or whatever you want, you can simply select the group and do as you like. So I hope you guys understand how you can create a group email in your Gmail account. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.